You order dishwasher?
Dishwasher.
There's a good reason Michael Henry needed to go back to work.
You know what I'll do? I'll call my wife on her cell phone and she will straighten this whole thing out.
911, what's your emergency?
No, 911? No, I didn't call 911. You know what I did? I called 917, but I missed out. My drugs haven't kicked in. No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Hello?
Staying at home was just too dangerous.
NYPD.
I'm fine. I said I was fine on the phone.
Doesn't matter. We have to respond. Since we're both here, can I get you to sign an autograph? My uncle's got Alzheimer's.
I've actually got Parkinson's.
Either way.
For 20 years, he's poured everything he had into work. Now he pours it all into us.
Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up.
Yay!
Come on, people, who's soon as it to set the table? Are you wearing that? What, are we driving a Zamboni to school?
In the Grapes of Wrath, Ma and Pa Joe escaped the Dust Bowl.
My dad's condition is the Dust Bowl of my family.
I'm failing you.
What?
The whole thing was manipulative.
You can be my hero, Daddy.
I beg to differ.
He's from Pennsylvania. He's not as funny as he thinks he is. He wears hats like they just fell off a shelf in a store, and whatever way it landed on his head, he just keeps it like that.
You're just gonna let it sit, like...
What? It's a hat.
Enough with the kale. We get it. You're white.
You put those things away. You're sharing the kids. Sup, Aunt Lay?
Oh my God. You catch more flies with honey.
You're gonna give the flies diabetes.
Yo, 5 o'clock news, we love you, bro.
Thanks, man. Thanks for that.
There's no one who doesn't love you.
Harris.
He's not the only one who misses you, Mike.
You should come back to work.
Are you forgetting why I left? Do you remember the rolling chair thing?
Do you spend your time worrying about the worst case scenario and it actually happens? You've lived it twice. And with that, I leave you the same way I have every night for the last 11 years. Stay informed, New York. Nightly news is next.
Come on, just think about it.
I got an announcement I want to make. I don't want you to get angry or confused or scared, but I'm thinking about going back to work.
Oh, thank you.
Jesus. I was thinking about it. Good to know where I stand.
We're just kind of happy that you're getting out of the house.
Kind of.
Welcome back, Mr. Henry. I'm Kay, your new segment producer.
If you don't like it, I can drop it like a stone.
No, I like that you're shorter than me. It's a nice touch.
Look at you. You're back already.
What are you doing?
Rocky, how old are you? Car sick, huh?
I'm fine.
And for me, this is perfectly still. We both know NBC's gonna milk it by showing me in slow motion with lame uplifting music in the background.
America's favorite newsman is back.
Oh, for the love of...
Mike Henry returns to NBC4. He's ready. Are you?
When they show you in slow motion, you're either dead or under indictment.
Or you just got kicked off of American Idol.
And we're back with a very special guest this morning. Mike Henry's here.
It's always good to be with old friends.
It feels like you never left. You look like you're in the pinnacle of health.
I wouldn't say pinnacle.
Can you not have a personal victory right now? We are starving.
This is